This is a Normandale Technology Quick Tips video. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the following tools, which you can access while in D2L. These tools include Office 365, which includes a web version of Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, and OneDrive, which is a cloud storage space built into Office 365. By the end of this video, you should be able to sign into your Office 365 account via the Office widget found in D2L course, access your OneDrive space, organize your OneDrive space for easy access to materials from multiple classes, learn two ways to access and download assignment files, learn two ways to upload to the OneDrive, use the web version of Microsoft Office to edit a document, uploading an assignment via your OneDrive. Why is this important to me? Hopefully, these quick tips will not only help in the course you are working on right now, but can be carried over to other class work. So let's dive in. First, we're going to access our Office 365 account. To do this, go to your homepage of your course, assuming you're logged into D2L, and find the Office 365 widget. It's on the right side, just below the course banner. You will see one of two messages, either disconnect, where you will see your user email identifier, or sign into your Office 365 account. To sign in, you will need to either choose an account or sign in with your star ID at go.minstate.edu and your password. Once signed in, you will want to click on the cloud icon on the right to gain access to your OneDrive space. We have now arrived at our first important task, which is to organize our OneDrive. You can use this space to store any assignment, projects, study material, or other needs for your courses, and have access to this cloud space wherever you go or what internet tool you use. Once you're done with this video, we suggest you take some time and create folders for all of your courses. Keep in mind that you can not only store files here, but you can also share files and folders. To create a new folder, we click on New in the drop-down menu and choose Folder. Then, we name our new folder and click Create. Our new folder has been created. Now, we're going to put the OneDrive to work by uploading some files from our course. For this example, we're going to use Excel files. Your teacher may have posted assignment files in a couple of ways, so we will go through two possible scenarios, each requiring us to download a copy of a file and uploading it to our OneDrive. First, let's pretend that your teacher stored the file within the D2L course and just posted the file in a module as a topic. Note that in this example, it says Excel spreadsheet. If we click on it, it takes us to the file page where we can download the document. When the document is downloading, we open up the OneDrive webpage. Once downloaded, we can either click and drag on the file icon on the bottom of the browser to our OneDrive folder, or search our computer and upload it from there. Now, if the document was posted as a link, we would need to first click on the link. It would open in the web version of Excel. In order to download a copy, we would first go to the File drop-down menu. From here, we would go to Save As, and then download a copy. After which, we would reopen the OneDrive webpage and either click-drag the icon or, again, upload from our computer. We now have a copy of the assignment, in this case, an Excel document, which we can open within the OneDrive. It will open in the web version of Excel. We can apply any edits that we like, keeping in mind that the program auto-saves our work. Once we are done editing our document, we go back to our D2L course. There, we get access to the assignment folder, which is under Assessments. We find the right folder and add a file. A pop-up box opens up with a few options. Note that we have a neat trick here. We can go to our OneDrive and access any folder or file. We choose the edited file from our course folder. And click Submit and Done. We have now completed our task. We have reached the end of our quick tips video. You should now know how to access Office 365, use OneDrive to organize and store your class material, upload content into your OneDrive, edit various Microsoft Office files, like Excel, via the web version of Office 365, and upload assignment work to D2L from your OneDrive.